Welcome to part two of core strength one. We will start with glute work and bands. So if you don't have bands, just move your legs a little bit further out and we will finish with a plate, all right, on this first track. Second, just a mat. Third, plates and bands, okay? So three songs and we'll get going. All right, so grab your bands if you have them. Let's set up.
Push through the heels, squeeze the glutes, really feel the fire.
obliques. Obliques. So, come on down. You don't need any equipment for this one. Elbow under shoulder, meaty part of the glute. You're gonna pull your knees into your chest and take it out. All right, so meaty part of the glute, shoulder, right over elbow. This hand is just back here for support. Singles, let's go. In, out. So my toes, my feet are about 6 inches off the ground. I lift my chest, I brace my core, and I really feel it here. You're gonna go in, out, split. That's your combo. In, out, top leg goes back, bottom leg comes to me. In, out, split. You're still staying about 6 inches off the floor. Keep it up. In, split. I'm starting to feel a bit of work happening right here. One more time. Alright, take it into a hover. Sides, so you can work this bottom side. Strap those elbows, or those forearms, elbows under shoulders. Butt down, open to me, 2-2, rolling hover. Now bring it up and down. So why did I come to this side? Because I'm going to work the bottom side right here. And up and down. Your option on the knees, quick and slow. Take it up, hold, and down. This is your option. Going from two knees to one, or keeping those legs split right here. It's about to get great. Hold here, hip lift. Let's go. Up, up. Reach the ceiling, and you're gonna feel that fire coming from the underside. Option, dropping to your knee and lifting right here. Keep going. Up, down. Elbow, right under shoulder. 3, 2, you're gonna drop your bottom knee, extend arm and leg. Pull in, elbow goes right behind, side. Extend, keeping your bottom hip up, don't let it sink. Time, let's do the other side. So stay here, stack your elbow under your shoulder. Meaty part of the glute, hand goes behind. Feet out, knees in, 2-2. In, and out. In, and out. Brace your core. Now keep the chest lifted rather than sinking in. Keep it up. Singles. In, out. Oh, that's starting to pour. Ready for your combo. In, out, split. Ready, you're ready. In, split. Now keep your chest lifted. Knees into chest. Maybe try to push out with the heels. And you'll feel a little bit more. Four more. In. Now keep those feet close to the ground. In. One more. All right, back to your hover. Side. Stack it. Elbows under shoulders. Knees or toes. Butt is down. You're gonna work this side. Rolling hover, open to me. 2-2 count. So it's up and down. Same side. Option. I go from two knees to one. Quick and slow. Hold. Back down. Up. Oh, that's feeling nice. Up and hold. Hip lift, single time. You've got 16. Up, down. You're working this underside. So you should feel that burn right there. Stack. Shoulder over elbow. Let that sweat drip. Option. Bottom knee down, still keeping this hip up. Don't let it drop too far down. We're almost done. We're almost done, guys. one more. Now your waistline should be talking to you now. Great job. One more to go, backtrack. You need your tubes. You need a plate. Roll your tubes down to your feet. If you don't have them, that's fine. You will still work. All right, plate comes around to your right side. All right, left handle into the hand. Lock the thumb in. Left foot goes out and in. Out and in. Brace the core. Keep your hip right over your knee. If that feels good, out and in. Opposite hand goes out. And don't touch. All right, toe down, triple pulse. 3, 2, what does that mean? Toe down, lifting my heel, triple pulse. One more time. 3, 2, leave your toe down. Grab your blade plate. Rows, triples. 3, 2, 1, release. Elbow goes straight up. Brace the core. And if that feels really good, I'm gonna ask you to lift opposite leg off the ground. 4 more. Again, 3. Pull belly button back to spine. Feel the core working. 1 more time. Hold. Switch hands. Interlock. Switch plate to opposite side. Now, stack your hip over your knee. All right, opposite leg goes out. To the side. Out and in. Out and in. Oh, that was good. Go ahead and take your opposite arm out, working the cross knees. Now try not to touch. Keeping hip right over knee. Don't let it push out. Keep it stacked. 1 more time. Triple pulse. Lift. 3, 2, 1. We're almost there. Lift with the heel. 3, 2. Toe comes down. Grab your plate. Triple pulse row. Let's go. 3. And down. Elbow goes straight up. Brace the core. Chest squared. Feeling good. Lift opposite leg. You've only got 4 more reps. 3. 2 more. Last one. Great job today. Step back, stretch it out, child pose. Inhale. Woo! All right. Hope you enjoyed that core workout. You can subscribe for more workouts. I will just keep them coming. Thank you guys. Enjoy.